the one they have to beat. I think the value is certainly Demolisher, and Danio Serra is certainly a good chance as well. They're just about set. Lights on. Race 5, Angle Park. Lures running. Favourite out deep. Lavish Pedro set. Ready, racing now. Even line. Lavish Pedro's very deep and going around them fast. He's going to be up outside the leader, Raging Critter, and now takes over. Three lengths away to Danio Serra, third from Electra Giuseppe. Then Demolisher, Louis V. Well back was Ish My Lady, and he's a Marlowe, but breaking clear is Lavish Pedro. Boy, look at him go. Steams away, won by eight. Demolisher flashed home and got second. Danio Serra, third. Louis V, fourth. Then Raging Critter. Ish My Lady, Electra Giuseppe, and he's a Marlowe. He was super impressive there, Lavish Pedro. He went right around the outside. 22.15 first look. That's very impressive. Lavish Pedro, number eight, defeats Demolisher, who gets home hard. Danio Serra,